Jesus, Colin, what's wrong?
I just had a mood swing. Disney has refused to release Michael Moore's new documentary, Fahrenheit 9/11, that links President Bush with Bin Laden's family and criticizes the war in Iraq. Here's more on why he thinks Disney did it. And followed by Michael Eisner.
Disney was afraid of offending Jeb Bush because they were up for millions of dollars of tax abatements and tax incentives in the state of Florida.
Any company has the right to distribute or not to distribute. We have informed both the agency that represented the film and all of our companies that we just didn't want to be in the middle of a politically oriented film during an election year.
Now, I hate to defend this guy that I hate, Michael Moore, but are you trying to tell me, you just said, we don't want to do a politically oriented film in an election year. Yeah, you don't want anything with any kind of content. That's a bad idea.
No, Goofy's
just
got
keep making the usual
him.
Stupid, awful stuff you make. Eisner and the rest of these dumb Hollywood idiots.
It's all part of the right-wing Jewish conspiracy.
Holy Jesus.
Holy mother.
You really are an independent film waiter.
Yeah, he really is. He really is trying to make a stand.
What the hell?
The Jewish right.
And cut. Look at that again.
You think... Doug, you think you're kidding, but guess what? All the people on the left would go, yeah, there is a right-wing Jewish, right-wing conspiracy.
No, and they would say there's a left-wing Jewish conspiracy. They would say there's a left-wing Jewish conspiracy.
No, but a lot of people say it's a right-wing one, too. Wolfowitz, Pearl, and what's the other?
Right. What's the Jews do run a lot of shit.
Could you stop eating and pay attention? What are you, homeless?
Listen,
answer the question.
The bottom line is, do you agree with Michael Moore? As much as it disgusts me to agree with him, I do agree with
him.
Why?
I agree with him, too.
Because I hate him.
Why?
Why do I hate him?
The guy.
No,
good, man.
Please.
He's an honest dude.
It's great. You get it. It's good for him.
He's honest,
an honest
subjective.
Guy, man.
He's really honest.
It's great for him because his book got banned. It went to number one. So maybe
right. It is good for him.
It's all hype. That's all he's doing is hyping it up so that people will be like, oh my God,
he's
we have to see
this
movie.
It up. Disney's
what
hyping it up.
But he's getting into it because it the only negative publicity is going to help him. He
how could
care.
Anybody argue with what Moore is saying? And yes, I am hungry.
How could anybody argue with what Moore is saying? About what? About 9/11?
About what Moore is saying. There's obviously some sort of tax issue in Florida, which
sure.
Why else wouldn't they want to put it out? You want to lose $35 million?
Of course.
Well, they lost $75 million on Alamo.
It serves them. It serves Disney. They want to get slick. They want to do business with me or Max. You want to be independent.
Right.
But let me tell you this about Michael Moore. Honest. Michael Moore, as you call him. He was so honest that I'll never forget in his play. And this is one of the reasons I hate him.
Well, said, what play, Colin? Stop
some
making
dumb
1946 references
that
everybody knows. Stop always trying to prove you're smarter than everybody. We never heard of Michael Moore's play. We saw that dumb goddamn documentary he did, and we're going to see this one. So let's stay with everybody else. You know, when Michael Moore first started,
we don't care.
He is right.
This dude,
he is right.
From what the average guy knows, Michael Moore is honest. We don't want to go back to
play,
the CIA films
the
there,
play,
Colin.
That play last year, by the way, it ran for about 9 months in London
wait,
and
stop,
New York.
Wait a minute.
Sorry.
Did anybody hear this play, please?
But plays are fake anyway, right?
Nobody, Colin.
Not one person.
Stop trying to be above us. Oh, Liz, did you hear about this play?
He really should come up with a pipe, the little wrist of pen he is.
Michael Moore.
I really apologize that I was trying to be above you by having heard of a play.
Hey, I'm in a play. It's very respectable. Go
yeah,
on.
Yeah, it's
on.
Called
the
Why
Marijuana
I Slept
Laws.
With
Can
Tom
I get
Brady.
My...
Is that a snap?
Colin, you're dealing with illiterates. You're dealing with illiterates.
I mean, it's not like
if they had a play together. If they were starting a play, it would call the Illiterate Monologues.
I can't take this kind of ignorance.
Right. Oh.
You understand what I said? A play, and you went on a rampage, and dummy, of course. Look who's on
why
your side.
Why am I dumb?
Leave him alone.
Why are you calling? You're picking on the dumbest person. That shows you're not smart. That proves he's not smart.
He is the people,
pick on this smart-looking
person. He represents us. Most of us didn't know Michael Moore did a play. We know that dumb movie he did with the cartoon in it. That's all we know of this goofy pedophile face.
All they have to do
we don't care. We know him from the Oscars.
All they have to do is animate this thing and they can say whatever the hell they want.
Uh-huh.
All right,
does anybody have any weed?
We'll be right back after this commercial.